Hello everyone, a great morning to all my friends, Principal Sir, our dearest Vice Principal Ma'am, my respected teachers, my students, my all other students, whoever watch my channel, and to all my subscribers. While I was at home and the online classes are off, so I got one thought about students learning, and I also started thinking, and that thought got into my mind about the students learning, their various aspects of examination, the influence or the impact of COVID, which is heartfelt by the students and by everybody. You know, I'm sure that this has been very extraordinary kind of time in the lives of human beings across the globe. We are still in the crisis, and the crisis is not over. But there is a greater optimism and push that we should see ourselves through this crisis soon. And we should pray that, you know, soon we have vaccine and everyone safety. And you know, health is ensured. However, say, having said that, COVID has equally given an opportunity for us to reflect what good learning and education is all about. Yes, you heard it right. I'm speaking about a good learning and good education is all about. You know, COVID has provided greatest opportunity for students to become independent themselves, and also to become independent learners, to learn something independently, right? You know, it's not about passing the exam. It's about managing your own learning to be an independent learner. And as you know, life is the greatest teacher. Life teaches you great many things. Yes, life does. It does. And when children experience that learning, it becomes very deep and concrete. I'm sure that, you know, examination per se, we should not create a sense of shame among children or parents. I believe life itself is a big examination. Don't you agree with me? Life itself is a big examination. You know, the moment we take birth, we are being examined for multiple things. Right? The famous writer Bertrand Russell once said, "You may have millions of reasons, but you should have no excuse, because for excuse, there is no space." Therefore, learning is joyful, learning is painful, but learning has to be independent now. And by this pandemic, we have learned this, how to become independent learners. Not only students, even we learn. Learning itself is a continuous process. It goes on and on. So it's a small bite which I thought of giving to all my students, to all my, you know, from the behalf of my school. I'm one of the teacher from Cambrian Public School, Kathitar. And I feel very blessed being associated with such a school, because my school, it gives me a lot of liberty. Gives us a lot of liberty, gives us a lot of space to create our own ideas. Because when we create our own ideas, when we create a room, so does the students. Okay, have a very nice day and have a great day. Stay safe. Thank you.